Yo, what up, man? Y'all already know, man. Who is LaTruth TV? We on our way to Fall City. Like, we in Fall City right now, so about to go play some basketball. Got my man to the right of me over here been talking shit.
What a dope.
No. I'm about to go out there and beat this nigga ass. We going to 11. 7-0 scum. I'ma predict. My prediction of the score, I'ma say 11-4, maybe. He might get 4 points on me. Cause like, I ain't played in a while, so I'ma say 11-4. That's my prediction. Could be 7-0 though, who knows? But we going to his court, so you know, I'ma let him explain what's the history in this court that we going to. Like, he got some history at this court. I don't, but we gonna see what he's saying. Tell these people about your court, man, where we going.
I don't even know what this guy talking about. What court we going to? Ray's down. I'm going to leave it at that.
Okay.
Boy Sykes, a.k.a. Amity Apartments. You know how we get down.
He was raised there, man. But I done had my wars there. You know, I've been going there for years. Since a youngin', I never lived there. But I used to go over there and beat niggas' asses over there. So, you know. Like I said, this is his backyard we going to, basically. So, he better be able to do something out there.
Yo, we in Ford City, 828. I'm about to go bust this nigga ass on the court. I'm just gonna leave it at that. I ain't really wanna boast on this shit, this and that. Let my game speak for itself.
Yeah, you heard
nothing else.
Matter of fact, man, cause like I said, Ford City ain't really that big. Everybody know us anyway, man. You know what I'm saying? They know us. I'm about to make a phone call right quick. See if I can get in touch with somebody that know how we play. All I'm gonna ask them is if they think we'll win, you know what I mean? Hold up. This thing on speaker right quick, man. Yo, what up, boy?
What's
good? Hey, man, I got you on speakerphone right now, man. We on our way to play basketball right now, me and Dunk. You feel me?
Yeah.
All right, you done seen both of us play.
I'm going to call my brother.
Yeah, I'm talking about?
Yeah.
All right, who you think will win? Judging by our styles of play, you done seen us play before. Like I said, I got you on speaker right now, so let you know what's going on. Who you think will win between me and Dunk on the basketball court?
I'm going to call my little brother.
I don't know, because Dunk got some smothering ass on the defense.
He got some smothering defense?
Yeah, Dunk got some smothering ass. You ain't got the best of that, Dunk. All
right, so in a one-on-one going to 11, what would you predict the score would be?
I think it will be closer than you think, because I can't say who will win. All I'm saying is, if you won, I think you can beat
it,
despite what
kind of defense
anybody
got. True that.
Wait,
hey, true that,
wait,
hey. No. I'm going
to
let you finish, but true that, like you said, if I'm on, ain't really nobody that can beat me. What about if he on? Have you ever seen him on?
Like, jump shot? I can't think of a time, I can't think of a time I've ever seen him on, but he probably have had time.
I was making an example. We know if I'm on, niggas ain't fucking with me, but we don't know if he's on, so we've never seen that. But we're gonna see today. Maybe he's gonna be on. This shit gonna be recorded live, though. But go ahead and finish. His presence driving is nice.
Don't know how to get to the cook.
Okay, that's what's up.
But what you have to worry about is, like I said, your advantage is going to be the shooter on the top of the dome. If you don't do that, if you put that ball on the floor, he's going to give you a hard damn time, but then he hit right there.
So basically, from your prediction, you don't feel like I can get to the cup and score on him.
I'm not saying you can't. I'm letting you know. You should know. He got some smothered ass. I've seen him be the best damn ball handler. I've seen him do that.
Well, check this out. With that, with your breakdown or what you know, the game or whatever, I tell you what, I'm going to change my strategy up because I know you feel like I can just, like if I'm on, I can just stand out there and shoot jumpers all day. I tell you what, we're going to 11. I'm going to give you 6 from the inside and 5 from jump shots. That's my intentions. You know what I'm talking about? You're going to see this on YouTube, though.
He crazy, man,
oh yeah, he right here.
What it do?
Oh yeah. And since he tried to do his little joke shit, talking about brother, this is you my brother.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Yeah, we basically like brothers.
Exactly.
But are,
exactly,
you, but are we
exactly.
brothers?
Exactly.
But hey, Dump like your brother too, right?
What?
I said, but Dump like your brother too, right?
Yeah, but not like y'all, right?
But he didn't even give a bias. You know what I'm saying? He didn't even give a bias. Right now, basically, my brother, as you say, he sounds like he's kind of rooting for you. He's telling you to play hard. Don't let me beat you. So if that's my brother, you feel me? I had to put that out there because, like I said, we all on the cam right now. And I'm about to, I told him my prediction is 11-4. If he gets 4, I predict 11-4.
Yeah, no, you got
the point. I ain't go comment on that 4.
Give him his prediction.
What's your comment on that shit?
Hey yo, LBZ, ask him what his prediction gonna be. Because if he played a modest role, I feel like if you can't make your prediction, I feel like in your heart you're scared. You know what I'm saying? You feel like you're gonna lose, so you don't wanna predict. So ask him what his prediction is. Ask him what his prediction is.
11-7, mate. Okay. Straight right down.
All right. 11-7. That's what's up. Hey, you will get a phone call when this shit is over.
I know I will. I'm coming to you. I know I will.
LA Truth, man. We signing off, man. Tell your people follow us on Twitter, man. Follow me at Rapper LaTruth.
Nigga, man.
What's your Twitter?
At Jaxon Ross 1.
At Jaxon Ross 1. LBZ. Follow LBZ on Twitter at LBZ. All right, man. I'm all at you.
All right, bro.
It's not like we don't even have to look at the court. It's not like we got to look. Let's watch.
Boy, you watching on the court. Dude.
What is this world coming to?
Dude, screw it. Don't mess with his camera. Dude, don't mess with his camera.
Did a crime, I ain't got a rap sheet. I'm kinda like every other kid at my age. Chasing that shit to play sports, playing games. Yeah, I might have tried weed a couple times with my crew, but I'm not a drug head. I just try something new. I'm still a kid, and as a teen, we make mistakes. I'm only 17 with a dream to make a change.
I'm gonna be a football player.
I'm not a slayer, I'm not a hustler or a player. And every single night before I sleep, I say my prayers, hoping I overcome. Never carried a pistol, never carried a knife. My father taught me how to fight, told me never use a gun and never take a life away. Use your hands when you fight, you live to fight another day. Now I'm confused, I had some candy in my pockets, soda in my hand, why would running be an option? Now I'm up in heaven, God got me in his arms, everything is beautiful here now. I'm reborn, but I miss my family, I want them all to know I love them. I'm chilling in the clouds, looking down from above them. Yeah, I gotta play my part in. Yeah, this song is in memory of Trayvon Martin. Yeah. Rest in peace. Rest in peace to Trayvon Martin. We all need to take a stand, man. We can't sit back and let things like this happen. L.A. Truth. You know what I'm saying? It's sad to say, man. You out there and all you got is a hood on your head. Only thing in your pocket is candy and a cell phone. You gotta die. When the papers read, scuffle or whatever, man, fight. But that don't give nobody the right to pull a gun out and kill somebody. Not at all. If all they used was hands, I mean, none of us was there. We don't know what happened. We do know. Sad. What was found on him? He didn't have a gun, a knife, or none of that. So why did he deserve to get shot? I was in self-defense. But judging by the pictures and the photos, man, looked like the killer was at least two times. Coming to me. Yeah, I'm so heated right now. I can't do nothing but try to get back.
back to the replay, y'all see that. I'm a cool fly young man. I never did it wrong. I ain't got a rap sheet. Like every other kid at my age. Chasing after chicks, playing sports, playing games. I might have tried weed a couple times with my crew, but I'm not a drug head. I just try something new. I'm still a kid, and as a team, we make mistakes. I'm only 17 with a dream. Two more points. Two more points. Let's see what up. Mama, what up? Hell up, nigga. Game point. Game point, quarterback. Now I'm confused, I had some candy in my pockets. A soda in my hand, why would running be an option? Now I'm up in heaven, God got me in his arms. Everything is beautiful here now. I'm reborn, but I miss my family. Talk to him. I've been playing with this dude. From above him, yeah, I gotta play my part in. Yeah, this song is a memory and truth. Whoa, 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 that's too much room. That's too much room, no! Let it do it, Vendito. Vendito, nigga!
Punch this boy a little bit, man. Make him think he can win.